everybody, this is RickGamer75. Welcome back, let's play Speedy Eggbert 2. Last level. Let's go this way first. Oh no, we can't. Skateboards. Works just like how it did in the first game. I'm gonna wait for it to wear off. First. There we go. These are lists, but you got it. They are for your belts. You gotta constantly walk on them. Lightning, but this level's optional, so you don't have to go through this. Well, let's go down. Let's go to the other side of the level so we can get two more chests. Now, this is what I was talking about earlier. Dynamite. Now you gotta be careful because you can die from this. I survived. Now from where I just did that, I think I can just do this. Actually no. We might need to grab another dinosaur. Now, if you die from dynamite, get burnt by that, you won't make that scary sound, but still pretty bad. Through. Not dead? Perfect. The helicopter. So... supposed to happen. Wait, yeah, here we go. What? There goes my angel sound. Now, some vehicles can protect you from the swords, but not all of them will. Here's the hovercraft, one of them. Yes. Hovercrafts, jeeps, and glue tanks will protect you from swords, but skateboards and helicopters will not. So, even if you're riding the skateboard or you have a helicopter on your back, well, you'll still get sword in half. but if you're driving a Jeep through a tank or a hovercraft, you won't get sore enough. Red Gamers 75 sign off. Thanks for watching. See you again in the next one.